COVID benefit to that in Malaga. Then Mr. Muhammad Radiuddin Shahid, black belt, 5th dan. That is myself, thank you. Mr. Black belt, 2nd dan. Mr. Sayyid Abdul Aleem, black belt, 2nd dan. Mr. Ishaq, black belt, 2nd dan. For the first dan, Mr. Muhammad Arshad, Mr. Muhammad Ibrahim Khan, Ms. Sharmeen Fatima, Ms. Huda Muhammad, and Ms. Yasmeen Mubarak. These black belts name. And Mr. Khushik Ahmed, black belt, Dubai. From Dubai, is a black belt, 5th dan to the accreditation Dubai. Please give up. It consists of certificate. I'm going to read the certificate. Karate Association of India, recognized by Government of India, Ministry of Youth and Affairs, affiliated with One Karate Federation, Extreme Karate Federation, Commonwealth Karate Federation, and South Asian Karate Federation. Recognized by International Olympic Committee, member of International World Game, IWH. The certification of approval. Number, CAI AC 1718-0138, the certification number will be. This is to certify the Karate Association of India has granted the approval to the style organization, Star Karate Club International, headed by Grandmaster Muhammad Salahuddin Javid, the chief representative, for the year 2017 and 18 as per the term and condition of CAI. The approval valid. The World Karate Federation,
headed by Mr. Salahuddin Javid, that today is a felicitation appreciation function for the winner of karate by the Karate Association of India, recognized by Government of India, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, affiliated to World Karate Federation and Asian Karate Federation, Commonwealth Karate Federation, South Asian Karate Federation, and which was conducted on 27th March 2017 at New Delhi, and awarded the certification of official recognition of Dan grade upgraded on Monday 3/4/17 from 11:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. And I congratulate the senior inspectors headed by Mr. Salahuddin Javed to take this appreciation from the World Karate Federation. And now our team can participate in the Olympics. And I hope one day our Karate Federation will bring laurels to not only to Hyderabad, to Star Karate Club, also to our country.
Hearing with our Dr. Rafiq Anna Sahab with regard to the karate, I always tell that karate is such a game which is the grandfather of all the sports. Moreover, I just yesterday spoke to our Salahuddin Javed Sahab and requested him to pray for me that my name has been listed in the panelist in the sports as director of sports of Telangana. So it was, they asked me in which field you wanted to go. Then I sent up there. I said, sir, I am being a sportsman. I would like to serve sports in Telangana.
Thank you, Grandmaster Javed Sahab. Jiu-Jitsu Association of India, in associate with Jiu-Jitsu Association of Uttar Pradesh Sports Jiu-Jitsu Society Delhi. Proclamation, National Jiu-Jitsu Championship 2017 for cadet, head sprint, junior and senior. In Nevaza, Gyosho's Combat and Nogi. The championship was conducted in Talcottoba Indoor Stadium, New Delhi from 27 to 30 March 2017. This game is being affiliated by International World Game Association, Olympic Council of Asia, AIIMS, that is SPAR Accord, and World Anti-Doping Agency.